All right, we're gonna head down by Polar. We haven't been on this since the virus started, so it's been a while. It's still my favorite trail. All right, let's see how this goes. We're not trying to get a PR today or anything. Ah! Whew. Oh yeah, and we're going down the first time with our DVO Topaz Air 3. Been a while. Ooh, it feels a little smoother. I'm so rusty. I'm like literally so rusty. Look at that cliff. Oh! Oh man, this thing's look bigger. I'm scared to pedal now because been having tons of pedal strikes. Whew. Somebody let the landmine on there. Whew. This will be my favorite trail. Holy shit, that big! Man, it's been a while! I'm starting to get my groove back. Pedally section. It is like 110 degrees outside. Pedally. Still pedally. Whew, the heat's on me. And I'm all in black too. Barely made it. Last time I came through here, I just got the DVO diamond. A lot tougher than all those XC trails I was doing. It's all the extra rocks I hit. Thank you. thirsty. The heat really got to me. Whew. 180 on the heart rate. Whew, my hands hurt already. Section. Not the fastest dude. Whew. I'm dead. Down of thirst. Yeah, I think I said it before. I think it's about 100 degrees. Now the pedally section. Nobody behind me. Ooh, big drop. Really rocky here. Stupid rocky. It gets really rocky. Like going off a cliff.